Looks like a dozen onions, a dozen corn, and a dozen potato.
Somewhere around there.
Well, I counted a dozen onions. I don't want to count the rest. Mia was narrating.
Yeah, I don't think he opened it up yet. I think he just dropped it in.
Yeah, I know.
Really? You don't take the plastic out? Okay.
And the ketchup pepper.
Eat yum. See how much he puts in. That was it? Oh. Whoa. That's the cayenne pepper?
Yep. Just a pinch of pepper.
Oh, God. Stir it up. Let's look at what that looks like. Gotta look good, huh?
Yeah.
That was good, good enough to eat just like that.
Mm. Salt and cayenne pepper. Mm-mm. Uh-oh. There it goes. So how long you cook this?
Well, about 15-20 minutes.
And then you put in the crabs?
Yeah, we have to take this out.
Oh, okay.
Then we'll put the crab in that.
Okay.
Much softer.
Jeez.
It should be done.
Yeah, if you're done.
This is your
There's the final product. And it passed the taste test.
Go ahead and try it.
Yeah. So did they scream when you put them in?
Huh?
Did they scream when you put them in?
Oh, they were kind of a little frozen.
Yeah. Wow. That almost looks like a king crab. An Alaska king crab, huh?
Well, the claws are tight and something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you put lemons in there too?
Yeah.
Looks good. Smells good.
Smells good, huh?
It's good.